We've dedicated a lot of effort during the month of June to putting pothole patching crews down every single one of the snow routes. Why would we use snow routes? Well, that's the major streets that everyone uses to get around from point A to point B. Most of your trip will be spent on what is also the snow route system in the wintertime. So we want to put pothole patching on those roadways to patch every single pothole or defect that they find in the street so that we can patch it before you find it and call it in. So that every single repair that needs to be made gets made in a reasonable period of time. And it reduces the call volume because we've proactively patched those problems before they've ever been called in. The basic process of filling a pothole is much better in the summertime than it is in the wintertime. We have to use a suboptimal repair material in the wintertime because that's the only thing that's available. In the summertime, we get the highest grade of construction material available, the same material that roads are built with. It's hot mix asphalt, and that is the basic building block of what goes into the pothole. It's hot and it comes out of the asphalt plant in a workable state, can be handled with a shovel and poured into the hole. Before it goes into the pothole, the team will slather in some tack oil to serve as a bonding agent and work kind of like glue and help the asphalt stick into what's usually an irregularly shaped hole. So we put a little bit of tack oil in there to help kind of glue that repair material into the pavement. Because we're able to use the highest quality construction material, hot mix asphalt, to effect these repairs, these are much longer lasting repairs. You can expect to get months, sometimes years, under favorable conditions for these repairs. They're much more durable, the material is higher quality, and will last a lot longer. We would love to rebuild every single street in town. A lot of the roadways in Des Moines are well past their design life and have been overly maintained for too long and are in need of reconstruction. There's simply not enough money or construction crews or driver patience to be able to tear up the whole city and put it back together all at once. And in the meantime, we need to keep the roadways that are further off in that reconstruction schedule in serviceable and drivable condition. So pothole patching is an essential part of that. It makes the road smooth, safe, and drivable for every motorist for that intervening time between when we can get from today until when it's due in the reconstruction schedule.